We are. I've never seen you. You've never seen me.
Ultimate prophecy. Dawn of creation, the King hath named it ground, and he hath given to the earth people to sit and look profound. But they will be known as love creatures, born to live on sound. As the air doth fill your lungs, and you know has just begun. You open your eyes and behold the mighty sun. And let me live and be what I must be. grass was made to be green, and beauty meant to be seen. Oh, let me live in love these things that I see today. For from a darkness in my mind, I fear a limit's been placed on the time that I have left remaining to be one with this earth alive. In my fear, I must realize, in the temple for the sun, there'll be a man of wise who will teach me all the ultimate prophecy before he dies. So let me live and be what I must be, and let me love this beauty that I see.
So obscure, unknown silence of death, I hear sound. Sounds at home. You can hear the final words of wisdom.
Be wise.
Remember not what life has taught you, for your mind's an open book. Go on and read.
These words written by the great unknown, the truth you sought throughout.
about your life, go on and live. For you will come to realize that death in its finality is life.
That surround him. But just as surely as the lilies of the field must one day perish, man knows that he too must one day die.
But no longer does he fear death, for he realizes that death is just a part of man's cycle.
When I am born, I have only to assume, for my mind is but the sperm, and this earth be the womb. Unlike other seeds that sprout from Mother Earth's face, I alone am aware of my growth. The deeds, good and bad, are the diet I consume, and I concede to a tasting of both.
Cage of flesh
Set free from this cage of flesh and bone. Will that being that sat me save me a place, or cast me exposed from his home?
Well, I am far greater than the sperm that surround me for my birth. Will be all my choosing, but envious happy are those left than me, for they have no chance of losing. So here I lie, the years of pregnancy, a seed that is tethered and torn. But I am a sad and lonely being, waiting to be born. Hey.
The sun.
Sun softly rises over the morning sea. Hail be the light that the pink sun shines on me.
it stands out in the heavens for all the world to see. All hail the light that the pink sun shines on thee. From the center of which emerged all of space, the life force that makes our human race. And the mighty sun is the father of earth, as the earth is the mother of man.